am a mother. I am an artist. Being a printmaker, the best thing I like about printmaking is the journey between the matrix and the paper. It's a kind of love and hate relationship. And each effort takes time to finish the work to eventually reach the final result. To continue in this medium, I needed a studio space where I could find all the technical facilities and proper equipment. With this aspect in mind, we built an atelier, our own studio. Sometimes I call it mine. I live and work at Ava Studio. It's outskirts of Baroda city. And I share my studio with my husband, Sheikh, who is an artist too, a sculptor. The lockdown was not new to me, as our studio is in isolated place and it is surrounded with agriculture lands and rural villages nearby. The pandemic has taught every human being what is the value of time and people around you. During lockdown, I was more committed towards my work. For me, motivation comes from my surroundings. It starts from simple things like home, family, and it grows into wider engagement with issues that affect me on a daily basis, both directly and indirectly. During the lockdown, on work and studio portion, it was good, as I had enough time to work and prepare ideas and enough space to execute them. But on the other side, being a mother and balancing life between home and studio was a bit challenging, as there was no outing for younger ones. But I tried my best in giving happiness and sharing positivity in our lives. For upcoming generation, I would say just continue your dreams, frame your ideas and execute well. I feel discipline should be the first word in your daily life. Give enough time to your practice, just stay focused and work hard. I never thought of future, but the present situation that has affected the entire world. As for me, to be an artist, time is never enough. It's a biggest journey till death. We create so many stories, so many layers and explorations in our lifespan. And it just goes on.